What we're doing with these trawls, and again, a trawl is just dragging a giant net behind the boat, is we're trying to sample from the midwater column. So the Isaac's Kid midwater trawl basically drops the net down to almost 900 meters at times. And we can sample from these organisms that live very, very, very deep and that you would never see otherwise. And then we're allowed to pull them up and we put them into these tanks where we can actually observe them still alive in their natural environment. And that's one thing that CSUN does excel at, is we do have a lot of hands-on activities for the students that they would not get at another university.
One huge advantage of CSUN is the university really supports hands-on learning. Different professors teach the different field components of their courses in different ways. One place that I really enjoy taking them is Carpinteria Salt Marsh. It's nice to have something relatively local, a bit over an hour drive, and to get a group of undergraduates, in the mud, essentially, and in the water, and seeing all these cool live organisms, fishes, mollusks, bivalves, all sorts of neat stuff. The most important part of it is just seeing it. But then all these activities have, some scientific component to it, where we're studying something, trying to figure out different techniques to sample. So the Yellowfin is our research boat, and when I say our, it's owned by a consortium of Cal State universities. We, as part of the consortium that owns the Yellowfin, get to use it at very reduced rates for our teaching and research.
It was something I had never done as an undergrad before at my other university that I was at, so it was cool to, like, one of the first classes that I took here as a grad student, I was out on the water doing something I'd never done before.
My favorite part was when they would pull stuff up in the net and then they would dump it into the bin, and you get to, like, touch it with your hands, you get to pick them up, you get to feel the fish, and it's just, I had so much fun.
The favorite part about these trips with my students is that they get to see things that they haven't seen before. Not every oceanographic institute has this sort of experience for undergrads or upper division students or even their graduate students.
They back you up in terms of what you want to teach and how you want to teach it, but then also your own education.